to include that kind of stuff in the song. It really inspired us. But there was this guy in Peru, that sold cacahuetes, maní, como se dice, peanuts. And he called, they called peanuts in Peru, Revolución Caliente. Hot Revolution. That was a great title for an electronic music record. And we got that together, those bicycles were recorded in Barcelona, for example, El Barrio del Borne, and many, many, many other things. It didn't stop, actually. Even no? Brought Frank Sinatra, no? Singing New York, New York. De cero. It's all over.
Magnetismo, dos cargas opuestas buscando lo mismo.
Dos cargas compuestas buscando lo mismo.